say a few words to you today about my best friend, Connor Murphy. I'd like to tell you about the day that we went to the Old Autumn Smile Apple Orchard, Connor and I. We stood under an oak tree, and Connor said he wondered what the world would look like from all the way up there. So we decided to find out. We started climbing slowly, one branch at a time. When I finally looked back, we were already 30 feet off the ground. Connor just looked at me and smiled. That was cool. Good morning, students and faculty. A gift he gave me. He showed me that I wasn't alone. He showed me that I mattered, that everyone does. That's the gift he gave all of us. I wish we could have given that to him.
is everywhere. This one in the Connor Project page, you only have 56 people following.
How many does it have now?
16,239.
I don't understand. What happened?
God, everybody needs to see this.
Every time that you call, I can't stop watching this video.
17 years old.
If you only say the word,
take 5 minutes.
This will make your day.
From across the silence, your voice is heard.
Oh. Share it with the people you love. Free posts.
The world needs to hear this.
A beautiful
favorite. I know someone who really needs to hear this today. So thank you, Evan Hansen, for doing what you're doing. I never met you, Connor, but coming up here, reading everyone's posts, it's so easy to feel alone, but Evan is exactly right. We're not alone. We're not alone. None of us. None of us are alone. Forward, especially.